All right, we back.
Yeah, we back. You know what I'm saying?
We at Atlanta Food Truck Park. Go ahead, what you got to say?
Yo, now we about to go and, you know, get these folks some reviews.
Yeah, we tried three places.
Yeah. What, you got the card?
Yeah, we'll talk about it when we get.
Okay.
All right. Hey, you want to get in the video?
Yeah, I had so.
All right, we back from Atlanta Food Truck. All right, he had to say hey to y'all real quick. So we tried three places today. The first place we tried was Both Worlds of Vegan / Vegetarian Soul Food, and she had pescatarian food.
So on your plate.
She had the meatloaf, the cauliflower mac and cheese, and the Cajun cabbage. And she's new. She only had 78 followers on Instagram.
New to the game.
She knew. All right, next we had Seven Suns and Two Moons. Now I ain't understand their name until I went on their Instagram, and I think they literally had seven suns, and then the two moons are the girls. I think I might be wrong. They said that this chicken sandwich, what was it called? Better than Popeye's chicken sandwich.
That's what they say. That's a bold claim, but Popeye had folks getting shot. I don't know. We can shoot somebody about this.
And then the last place is Calvaritas. Calvaritas. It's a Hispanic, authentic vegan Mexican food. All right. And I got a taco and a quesadilla, and they had this sauce over here. We'll see how saucy it is. All right, what we trying first? Him like onions.
No, I ain't show y'all my plate, cause I had scooped all the onions. You can see, no deal.
All right, what we trying first?
I want to try this quesadilla first. Okay, I ain't never had a vegan quesadilla, so
me either.
Let me see what they talking about. All right, here we go, y'all. I don't know what they made of. Which side you dip yours in?
But that sauce hot.
No, I ain't fooling with that one there. I'm going to do the green side.
Yeah, I know what kind of cheese this is.
Yeah, diet cheese.
Diet cheese.
You don't like diet cheese?
You see, I was able to tell what it was right away.
Me too, Ethel.
That red sauce is hot.
This is good.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
It's like mushrooms, onions.
See, I can do grilled onions. I can't do raw onions.
This good though. This gave me an idea. I'm gonna make this.
I ain't gonna kill the whole thing, but get away from here. Try to get me. All right, I'm gonna tell you something. That was good. Oh, I accidentally got some of that red sauce. So.
It's good. I need a napkin though.
And now I'm on it.
All right. Next, the taco.
Yeah.
They had lime in there for a reason.
Oh, we're gonna squeeze some lime on it. Let me see what we got. Lime juice on that guy.
You ready?
Yeah. Let's see what we got.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's good.
Shoot. I go to the Mexican. Shoot, I want to do that. Got a real restaurant. They ain't got no address. They need to make this a restaurant. Cause me and Lex love the Mexican.
This one, alright. The quesadilla killing it.
Okay. We got two different tacos though. But different. We got two different meats.
Dang.
This one good.
Well, this one, it's alright. I mean, I eat it, but
I like.
Nah.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm scared of that meatloaf. I gotta try that little Sunny Speaks lady for real, cause she make the best I heard meatloaf.
That one just decent. But this case, matter of fact, I gotta eat some more quesadilla to get that out of my mouth.
The quesadilla was good. It did good too.
I can't speak for us. Yeah, that quesadilla bang. But I'll eat some more. Try some other stuff.
I ate all my food!
You done went through the Mexican.
Good job,
Camarita!
Right. We should play some Mexican music right here. Okay. Thank you! Alright.
Wait a minute, I do see the cauliflower.
Right.
Oh, okay.
I ain't gonna lie. I hope it's good, but the way when I picked it up and put it on the plate, it don't seem like the cheese is sticking to the noodles, if that makes sense.
We gonna see.
We trying.
What we start with, the macaroni?
Mm-hmm.
I'm about like you. I'm
scared. All right, so I got a sample of Seven Suns and Three Spoons. I mean, Two Moons. I got a sample of their macaroni just in case this one ain't good.
Try that. See what it's in for.
All right. I know it ain't good. I'm sorry. I do. I know it's not. I'm sorry. Just the way I picked it up. Let me see. It's seasoned, though. It's just watery. I ain't gonna lie now.
Go ahead.
If she maybe put flour, a little bit of flour in the cheese sauce to make it a little thicker. I don't really, so, okay.
I'm not getting macaroni.
All right, so this is the problem, okay?
Not getting macaroni from that.
Now, cauliflower mac and cheese, I feel like it should just be cauliflower, but you got cauliflower and pasta, so that kind of threw me off a little bit. But maybe that's the thing. What you think?
Oh, I guess I should try, because I've been eating just the noodles. I guess I should try the cauliflower.
Yeah, try it. It got potential.
See what we got here.
But my homegirl said she don't really trust places that cook vegan food and non-vegan food because cross-contamination.
I will say this. Eating the noodle with the cauliflower tastes better than just eating the noodles by itself.
So maybe that was the thing. I just said I didn't understand it, but maybe eating both together.
It gave it a better taste because just the noodles.
What about the flavor, though?
It's still not something that, I mean, I would personally order again. I wasn't that impressed. Like, I would eat it because I paid for it.
Right.
But if I had to go back again, I wouldn't.
All right, let's compare it. Hold on.
Yeah. We'll see what they talking about.
I already know how it tastes. Go ahead.
You know how it tastes?
I ate one already. I had to look, made the lady give me two samples. See? Congratulations. Who is it?
Seven Suns.
Seven Suns and Two Moons.
Mm-hmm.
I really want to get into this. Okay, we got to do the meatloaf.
Man, Seven Suns macaroni.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, y'all. Hold it down.
All right, meatloaf.
I'm going to be real with y'all. Before I even get into this meatloaf. I wasn't a big fan of meatloaf as a kid. I had to sit at the table all night because I was that kid. So, I'm going to eat it.
And I like going to fairly new vegan places because they just kind of stop eating meat. So, they season kind of be on point. So, we're going to see. And you one, two, three. It's too mushy.
Let me see.
Lady, what was the most popular thing, and this is what she referred me to. This
is too creamy, like, but as far as the seasoning or whatever it is,
it's seasoned good.
I'm just tripping about the texture of it.
Yeah, it's mushy.
But that seal, she seasoned this right.
Right.
So somebody who might order this who ain't got an issue with the texture, you'll love it. Me personally, it's just like,
I'm gonna eat mine with some.
It's cabbage. Too creamy.
Yeah, it tastes like I can't explain it. But let me see what the cabbage hitting on.
Oh, that's right. We gotta try this Cajun cabbage.
I think she got thyme in it. What is that? Thyme?
Yeah, it's something like that. It basil
or thyme.
One of them.
I never tasted that in cabbage before. It's not bad.
No, this is thyme.
Yeah, I think it's thyme. I never taste thyme in cabbage.
I like this cabbage, I'm sorry.
Yeah. It's different, right?
But I love cabbage, so, and this is good.
I don't. Cabbage give you too much gas. Cabbage, broccoli, because they're not real vegetables. Cabbage is a man-made vegetable. Cabbage, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, all man-made.
I know somebody been watching Dr. Sebi videos.
I got the book.
I can tell who got them.
It do give you a lot of gas, like, for real. And I heard, like,
what you eating all of it for? I ain't say
I ain't like cabbage. I ain't say I ain't like it. I said to give you gas.
And we got the dough club.
I wouldn't gas. Do that. Licks would kill me if I pass gas in front of you.
You know what I'm saying? I'm still young. I don't want to go out.
No, like man. That's different, ma'am.
Like I said, I'm a cabbage guy, so this is good to me.
Mm-hmm.
I voted above the macaroni. If you pick two sides.
Oh, we ain't even rate. Oh, the Mexican, 10, boo. Congratulations. Good.
Well, I'm going to give the Mexican a 9 because I didn't really like my taco. They gave me different meat, and obviously hers tasted better, but that quesadilla, though. All
right, what about meatloaf? I'm gonna give it a 7 just for texture. You got the season right, but the texture. The mac and cheese, I'm gonna give it a kind of.
I'm gonna give the mac and cheese a 7. I'm giving that a 6.5.
You said it was flavorful.
It is, but that mushiness is just like
throw it off.
Yeah, it throw it all the way off. The taste, like I said, for people who can get past the texture and all that. You'll love it because it's seasoned great, but...
You like ketchup on your chicken sandwich?
No, who puts ketchup on a
chicken
sandwich?
Well, it don't look like nothing on here.
Ketchup on a chicken sandwich.
Oh, it's some mayonnaise.
I'm from Florida. It makes sense. You know, they different.
Yeah, we different. And we'll beat you up. Nug if you buck. Shoot. All right, come on with this chicken sandwich.
Threatening the viewers.
So
like,
this. Oh. I was gonna put stand up by T.I., but right. He got too many cuss words in it. Stand up. You don't like what I'm saying, damn book.
See?
So I ain't when you see me. We can throw them hand suckers. If you ain't noticed, I don't care.
That's why I be trying to tell y'all this ain't your typical vegan channel, see? Y'all leave a comment, so I'll be ready to see you in these streets.
I know, but you know.
Yeah. And the vegan community kind of small.
Things
so here,
me.
Here we go.
I can't be ghetto on here.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, okay. Let's try.
Here we go with the Popeye chicken sandwich. We finna take a bite or two of it now.
Now, this was fresh. I like it. Let's bite it.
Oh, come on, mommy. I'll let y'all enjoy it.
Well, shout out to Two Scoops, because he liked the ice cream.
Two Scoops?
Yeah. I put them in a little description.
I'm rocking.
It's good, ain't it?
I'm rocking with the chicken sandwich.
It's good.
Okay.
It's good.
The Popeye?
Now you're running out.
Right. I couldn't imagine if we got it fresh.
It don't make me want to stab somebody if it ain't no more. You know what I mean?
Right. And it wasn't lying, so it's, you know what I mean?
But it's good.
Right.
It just ain't stab you good. You know what I mean? Yeah. y'all did y'all thing with this chicken sandwich. And I got to agree with her. Like, if we had ate it, like, fresh out the thing, I know it'd be even more banging. Because this is, man.
Yeah, that this was good.
I don't even want to know what's in it, just in case it ain't.
Should I talk about that?
Talk about what?
They seasons and, like, they...
But we don't know if they put these seasonings on here, though. Did you ask?
But the condiments they had would be skeptical to a true vegan.
Speak on.
All right, so they had like...
I'm a part-time vegan.
Right. They had like, you know, barbecue sauce. Like, just stuff that I know that vegans would probably be like, I don't think that's got vegan. The ingredients that I prefer in them. So just be careful. New vegan cooks, just make sure you look and read your ingredients and stuff. You know, I don't want you to get sued or nothing. We ain't tried this lady cornbread.
Yeah, cornbread?
Mm-hmm. I ain't gonna want that much, too.
I know it ain't like that.
This cornbread went with the meatloaf.
What we had at the time, that cornbread was
Oh, yeah, it's vegan.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, it's vegan. Now, I'm gonna have to rate you up against them. But they came with the fire. Man.
Dang, you making so many mini songs come in my head.
Shit about the texture of this thing.
It's doable. My favorite was the Mexican. My second favorite would probably be this chicken sandwich.
For sure.
Third would have to go to the cabbage.
For sure.
Then the macaroni, then the meatloaf.
In that order. I'm going to tell y'all something. The cornbread is just like, I'm not a big fan of traditional cornbread, and that's what that tastes like. So if you're a cornbread lover, like for that.
That was exceptional. It was good.
Right. See, the Oh Yeah, It's Vegan, they just had this.
Cinnamon.
Yeah, say like a little honey like that. They broke away from the tradition. This tastes like the one that, you know, your grandma made and you crushed up in your greens and you ate it like that.
Yeah.
That's that cornbread. You know what I'm saying? So, if I had to, what was the name of this place again? Whole, what was it?
You talking about the meatloaf lady?
Mm-hmm.
Best of two worlds or something? Best of worlds?
Best of worlds. Man. Overall, I would have to give y'all a 7.
The best of worlds, lady.
Yeah, overall, I mean,
what's your name, lady?
Because the cabbage what brought
best
you back.
Best worlds
in the game.
/vegetarian soul food. You need to shorten your name.
Oh, you can't tell them that short.
Oh, okay, 2VB. Yeah, she needs to shorten.
Let me see.
Go ahead.
Where our Instagram at?
At the bottom. Now read it.
I think, yeah, she should kind of do what she did on Twitter, both vegan.
Yeah.
Or, yeah, because 2VB, soul food. I mean, you know.
All right, so she get a 7. What about the chicken sandwich people? All we got was a chicken sandwich.
Well, all we got was a chicken sandwich, and that's a strong 9 for me.
Good. Okay, good.
That's a
true
strong.
Vegan, that'd be a 10, because, I mean, it's for real, like, that was good to me.
Right.
And then over here, Mexicano, y'all got a 10.
And like I said, I only deducted because my taco wasn't as good as her taco, obviously.
I'm satisfied.
But that quesadilla, though.
Yeah.
Matter of fact, I'm going to go ahead and finish this off for y'all.
I done ate all mine.
Mm-hmm.
We did good with time this time.
Where we at?
18 minutes.
Where the time be going?
I know. We'll holler at y'all. We be trying not to make no on videos.
On video. You know y'all's attention span ain't that long.
I know.
I'm talking about. As a matter of fact, stop watching me eat.